Hello, everybody. This is another exciting edition of K Rool and Space Ghost, your host, Space Ghost, coming from the East Coast. It's a snow day. This is before the whole I think K Rool's is like through the peak. His head's like at the platform right there. Like, what the fuck? This is before the whole broken villager thing, so. Ooh, right back at you, kid. There's a lot of them in this one. It's gonna be about an hour and a half, probably. If I can get through them all. I don't know how that got me. I countered that. Oh well. Live and learn. Far out. Clap. Nope. Dash. Caught. Man, the blunderbuss comes off a lot faster than it used to. And forward aerial kills him. And I guess a little thing kills me. Countered it. Got the crown. Good back air. Ooh, it's windy outside. Counter? I thought the crown would have killed him. I tried nairing there. But an up smash kills him. I tried. I like how people just get caught in that blunderbuss. I guarantee you, a lot of them are pissed off. That's okay, that's the name of the game. I don't know anyone that counters as much as I do. That kills me. Understood. Ah, stupid PK fire. Tried doing the sucking cuck on him, but it doesn't work. Clap. Right there. He runs right into the blunderbuss. I got a lot of these, so I'm trying to hurry this up. Next. This was a good one at the end. Counter. I'm so glad with that counter. I wouldn't use K. Rool if he didn't have that counter. He dies himself, and I survive. No kills yet. No kills. Oh, he tried using his side B. Okay, he caught me. Good counter there with the grenade egg. Ow. And the back air kills him. Nice. Excellent. This was nice. Not this. Gets out of that. Counter. Gets caught. Ah, he got caught. I beat his up air. Another Ness. Why do I not remember these? Counter? Caught? Oh, counter! Counter the cannonball, death. Oh, nice. Counter? Ooh, nice. The Blunderbuss? Thought he was going to clap a stand. What are you doing, K. Rool? Still not dead yet. Okay, now I'm dead. Caught. Oh, he just died that. Ow, stupid PK fire. Caught. Did I go too far? No, I survived. Oh, yeah! And he dies. Nice. From the suck and cock. Oh great, another snake. Let's just throw 50 million bombs. tell you. That's all a snake is. Just throw shit and then it just blows up. It's just basically me and him battle the projectiles. And he's winning right now. Dash. I tried. He tried going onto the other side of the platform. Remember how this one ends. Counter? Finally, a decent counter. Oh, he had a chance there. Down smash kills! First one in the video. I told you, it will kill. 1-1. I don't know why I didn't just... Oh, I guess. I don't know why I didn't throw up. Let's just keep throwing bombs. Oh! What was that, through the stage? Like, how did that even count? That's just as bad as the villager I got screwed on. Twice? Up there? Dash? Thank you, Windows Virus and Throat Protection. Threat Protection, not Throat Protection. Board Aerial? And hits him with a forward aerial for death. Forward aerial. Ow. Counter? Nice. Oh, it kills him! A cannonball kills! Now he's just gonna probably just try to spam B. Now it works. Dash. There it goes. Nope.
I wish that would have worked. I should have countered that. There you go. Into the back air. Back air. Oh no, I'm so stupid.
Ooh, a Bowser. Look, a heavy. I should say heaviest. Bowser is the heaviest player in the game. You are so lucky I saved you. Okay, that's just an automatic. When they power up like that, it's just automatic for projectile. I screwed up. My poopy! But there you go, nice combo. Kind of caught into his pattern a little bit after a while. Counter, and it kills him. Counter. I knew I should have countered there. I hate that stupid crown. Nope. Get back here. That dash just made it. Oh, another Blunderbuss kill! Got a lot of cannonball kills today. A Ridley! Don't see too many of those. Nice, both struck. Counter. Why am I thinking of Peter Griffin only book talk? Back to book talk. Norman Seabiscuits. This concludes our today's episode of. This concludes our broadcast of more of Book Talk. Caught. Counter, and it kills him. Ooh, the crown just barely hit him.
I mean, I'm happy, you know, we're getting more villains, but Terry, to me, is just a waste of a pick. He should have been, like, one of the last, like, few, you know, if they don't do any more DLCs and all that. They should have had better characters. I mean, Banjo's great. I like Banjo, but it's just... You screwed yourself on that one, buddy. You screwed the pooch. Why is it called Screwed the Pooch? That I want to know. Counter. Try. Another counter. Caught. When he actually hits the blunderbuss. Or he actually hits the cannonball, excuse me. Oh! That was close. Well, now he's gonna try camping. Oh, no, you don't. Down smash heels. More heavies! Yay! Nice try. Counter? See, it took him like four hits and it took me one counter. No! No, no Doya today. But I'll give you a down smash. No. Cannonball. Down smash kills. Caught. I died too, but he dies as well. Counter. Counter. Another 33. Now he's just screwing around. Gone! In the fist of fury. Like I said, this is gonna be a longer video. I lost count. One, go! One of us. Stupid clothesline. yet. Bash? Oh, I should have countered that. He's at 188 and I'm at 115. And I die. Finally! Wouldn't center orb be considered a heavy? Or would it be like a medium weight? Oh, he got caught! To me, there's just too many Pokemon in here, too. Says that caught me, but okay. And he dies from the sucking cock. Thought I was gonna counter and bounce back off to him. There you go. Why did I not counter that? That's close. Ow. Counter? And again, same thing. He dies from the up air. Of Clap.
What's not enough?
Oh, come on. How is it not enough? Forward aerial. Thank you. Okay, that's a weird, creepy ending. I will admit that. That's a creepy ending. Next. Yoshi. Oh yeah, this guy. I predicted him pretty good. So every time he did that little brrrring ha, little ground pound, and he's dead. Oh yeah. Oh, I could have up there and there. Dash. Counter. Dash kills. I just read him. That's it. I mean, every time he did the little down, was it his downbeat? Stupid. Yep. That was a free hit. Finally an up air. Well, in that one. Another Ness. Why did I save this one? Oh yeah, that's right. It was just a one stock. Yeah, keep you doing it, buddy. It's funny, this guy's like, he's all dabbing and all that shit. Dab and thinking he's won the game. Fuck you.
Another Bayonetta! I couldn't believe it! Counter. Counter.
It's a long battle, I think.
Oh, into the fist.
Back here.
Nope. Down smash fuels. Ho ho, into the cannonball. Counter? And it kills her! Counter kills!
I really don't care if I... Oh, I win.
Another Ness. It was like four Nesses. Counter.
Tried.
Clap. Oh, turned around into the fist. Counter. Here we go again. Counter. Caught. Oh, not yet. But back air kills.
Ow. Nope, not enough. Get Okay, you finally kill me. I'll just die already. Born aerial? I tried. Counter! Counter? Another counter. Blunderbuss? Finally, a forward aerial does it. Forward aerial. Forward aerial. Okay, how many more of these do we have? Eight more. I'm sorry, 10 more. Another freaking Terry. Counter. Caught. Gone into the sucking cup. I knew they were, he wasn't gonna fall for it again. Why would you run right into the blunderbuss? So stupid. Counter. Okay, I should have waited. Counter. Caught. Counter. Oh, into the fist.
Ow. Terry's broken, you guys. Counter. Blunderbuss. Blunderbuss. I tried. Blunderbuss. Try dashing him into the cannonball. Thank you. Another King K. Rool. Counter. Dead. Ow. Countered it. Into the Blunderbuss. Ooh, that was close. Another counter. That's an automatic free hit. Oh, I wanted to. Okay, I'm not stupid. But you are! No, I tried countering it. Not enough. And I survive. Oh, when people do that with my crown. Ow. And another shield break! And he's gone! Why did I keep this one? Counter? Oh, caught. Shit. Counter. Dash. Oh, we got caught. Oh, damn it. I helped him. Why did I keep this one?
Oh, there he goes. Oh my god, that was close. Oh! Is that it? Nope. Blunderbuss? Crown? Caught! And he got caught! He got caught on the blunderbuss! Wow. Kirby. Sure, beat me, I don't care. Come on. Doesn't work. I mean, it works, but it won't work because of the platform. There you go. No. I want that to work. Come on, down smash. There you go. Nope. Oh, that was close. If it actually touches me, it probably touched my hand. Oh, Blunderbuss killed her. Him, her, whatever it is, I really don't care. Should no, that doesn't do it. Nope. Detected. Four, and I'm still alive. Down smash. Oh, come on. Okay, I bet it was over 200%. I had to die. Your chance. We battle the blunderbusses now. Hit. Hit. There we go. My blunderbuss wins. There? Nope, not enough. Not a forward aerial. Into the sucking cock. Forward aerial? Get back here. Air. Another up air. The third up air, finally. Oh, into the fist.
Hadouken. What are you doing? Counter. Ah, shit. Nice. He killed himself. I do again. Dash. I helped you out. Boy, was that lucky. Counter? Okay. I would have been dead by now. Thank you.
How many more? Four left. Ooh, it's a long video. Oh, a pit. It's a rarity. Counter? Oh, I wanted a spike. Caught. Oh. There you go. That's back air. Dash? Not yet. There you go. Cannonball. Automatic death right there. Counter. Not enough. Ow. Blunderbuss. Yep. Because that time he gets me. Counter. Oh. Counter. Dead. Nice. Another me too. Jumped right into the down smash and it killed. We knew that was coming. Right back. Oh, nice spike. He was going that way. The dash attack. Three more, and I can finally upload this. Another stupid Terry. Caught? Oh, yeah. Well, there's the Blunderbuss. Down smash kills. He's dead. Nice. A Richter? I actually beat a Richter. Go. How did I beat a Richter? Caught? Nice. Counter. Close. Down smash fuels. I bet beat a Richter. Oh! You know that hit detection was kind of off, but... Two more. Another Ness! Make sure it's not the same one. Oh, it is. Alright, guys, I'm glad I cut it off there because I just saw the same exact one again. Alright, guys, thank you all for watching. This is a long video, I know. But hey, get to enjoy these videos and see me win a lot of matches. I've played over 3,000 matches now, so thanks all. Probably this weekend I'll try to go live and continue more Mario ROM hacks, so stay tuned for that, and have a great rest of your Wednesday.